There could be an uptick in oil and gas deals over the summer. Haywood Securities' Daryl Bishop told me in an interview that heavily indebted companies posted weak first quarter results after the collapse in oil prices, and this has weighed on their stock price. Meanwhile, the acquirers have been looking for good deals and could jump into the M&A market while target companies are weak. This follows Tuesday's announcement that Crescent Point Energy was buying its smaller competitor Legacy Oil and Gas for $1.53 billion. Now, most of that price is Legacy's $967 million worth of debt. And there are several companies in the Canadian oil patch with similarly high debt levels, like Lightstream Resources, which just recently came to an agreement with its creditors to restructure its covenants. PennWest Petroleum also has very high debt levels. Analysts now expect other buyers will jump into the M&A market after the Crescent Point acquisition of Legacy. For the Financial Post, I'm Geoffrey Morgan.